Good morning, everyone. Yesterday, Tesla made a big announcement, and it's a new record, this time about its solar installations. But there is a question about it, and I want you to know it. Yesterday, Tesla announced that it had completed over 500,000 solar panel and solar roof installations to date. That's 4 gigawatt of solar capacity deployed. That's 4 gigawatt of clean energy deployed. Tesla's solar division was created through the acquisition of SolarCity in 2016. The business has been going into a serious downward trajectory since the acquisition, but it has seen an uptick so as of late. So I don't know if this counts SolarCity installs too, but I will tell you this. Do you remember that at some point Tesla made a switch and allowed third-party installers to install its SolarCity panels? I'm thinking maybe switching to third-party installers was a very good idea. Then Tesla could focus on product and software along with establishing as an electric utility in more areas. Thus, yesterday's update from Tesla on its new record achievement in solar panel installations bodes really well for Tesla's solar installations, as it suggests that Tesla Energy is growing, albeit at a deliberate pace. Tesla Energy has been described by Elon Musk as a business that can be larger than the company's EV division. Despite this, Tesla Energy, particularly its solar division, is yet to see a notable ramp. Keep in mind that apart from Tesla's solar products, Tesla Energy also offers battery storage solutions for both residential and commercial customers. And batteries are a really big deal these days. Tesla's battery for home, the Powerwall, has become a key component of the company's projects like the California Virtual Power Plant, which was tapped to support the grid during several events this year. In Texas, the company has launched Tesla Electric, which also uses Powerwall batteries and solar. So what do you think about this new record about Tesla solar installations? You know, we heard record at Tesla Giga Texas, we heard record weekly production at Tesla Giga Berlin, which I reported, I believe, yesterday. And now we're hearing that record 500,000 solar installations from Tesla. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Let me know your thoughts about where you think Tesla solar is going, along with the Tesla automotive business and also Twitter and so on. Give us thumbs up if you found this report helpful and useful. Share in social media, I would greatly appreciate it. And subscribe to our channel if you are here first time. God bless you, and I'll see you soon in our next report.